Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. How's it going? It's me, Ryan, from Tough Pigs, and it's you, the person watching this video. Hey, have you heard about this new Sesame Street TV special? It's pretty cool. It's called The Magical Wand Chase, and in the special, let's see, Abby Cadabby here, she loses her wand, which you can see, her wand right here, and the whole Sesame Street gang has to run around New York City trying to find it and get it back. I should note that Abby Cadabby that you see here is wearing a helmet and roller skates. As far as I know, Abby Cadabby in the special is not wearing a helmet and roller skates, just to give you that disclaimer. But anyway, recently, before the special aired on HBO, the Sesame Workshop people and the HBO people hosted a big fancy schmancy actual premiere at the Metrograph Theater in New York City. And your Tough Pigs pals were there to cover it. And we got to talk to some big celebrities. I'm talking, you know, Elmo, Abby, big stars. And yeah, let's check it out, shall we?
Grab your things and take to the air.
Look at me, I'm flying.
Explore here, there, and everywhere.
Waving bye now, ooh, waving bye bye.
Maybe just fly around.
Just fly around.
A new street right here in town.
Hey guys. It's so good to see you all! Wow, so I hear that you guys just had like some kind of crazy adventure in New York City, is that right?
Yes, that's right!
What did you see? What did you do?
Well, you know, Abby Cadabby lost her wand!
Oh, no!
Yeah, there was an incident.
Well, yeah. did you get it back, though? I mean, I don't want to spoil the end of the story.
No,
spoil it, okay.
Let's just say we had an adventure and we learned a lot.
Gotcha. I heard you had to go all over New York City.
Would you say that New York was like a character in the story?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, cool.
Definitely.
You heard it here first.
Many levels of character.
Nice.
Awesome. How do you usually like to get around in New York? Do you take the subway, the bus?
All of it. Elmo likes to walk.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's not a funny answer, but there's an answer.
No, that's
it's
good.
True. You see a lot more when you walk because you can interact with people.
That's true.
Cookie takes Uber.
Yeah.
Lyft. Yeah. So did you, and you guys got to meet Elizabeth Banks, right?
Yeah, she was wonderful.
Is she like the coolest? Because she seems like the coolest.
She's the coolest ever.
Yeah, she likes to get silly, that's for sure.
Nice, awesome. All right, here's my question. So, all right, for everyone but Abby, if you had a magic wand for a day, what would you do with it? That's a hard question, I know, I'm sorry. No, for everyone but Abby. Oh, that's a great answer.
And Elmo would make sure that everybody is kind to each other.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's a good one, too.
And me? Yeah. World peace.
World peace?
Really?
That's not the answer I thought you were going to give.
Me, no. Me,
that's
me.
Shocking.
Wow, I'm super impressed.
Me full of surprises.
Wow. Yeah. I'm very
surprised. Thank you so much. I know you got a lot of people to talk to. I'm really excited about seeing your magical wand adventure. So
thanks
for talking with us.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye, Tough Pigs. We love you.
Love you guys.
Love you, too.
After the stars of the Magical Wand Chase finished their meet and greet with their adoring public, it was time for everyone to move into the screening room for a brief introduction before the actual screening.
Hey, it's Pigeon Bird! Hi there! And I'm going to be your host for this evening. You know, it's a big responsibility to be the host, but I'm a big bird, so it's all great. We're really excited to celebrate with you all the fun that we've been having on Sesame Street. Now, for the first thing, what we're gonna do is, we have a lot of friends here. Do you wanna see our friends?
Yeah!
Hi, everybody!
Hi, everybody!
Hi,
wow, look at all the people!
I know!
They're here for the movie!
They are!
And we got cookies!
There are no cookies here, Cookie Monster.
Oh, my.
Oh, no,
Cookie Monster. Oh, sorry. You know what? We just remembered. We got huge surprise for everybody.
Wait, No, Cookie Monster. Wait. I'll tell you when to tell them the surprise, okay? Okay, good. All right, now it's time to bring out some other friends. On the count of three, let me hear you cheer as loud as you can. 1, 2, 3! Yeah!
Yeah. Oh, everybody was so excited to be here meeting new friends.
Everyone got to watch the new special. Yay! And then, they weren't kidding about Cookie Monster's foodie truck being parked outside the theater. The truck from the show was parked outside the Metrograph Theater, having arrived earlier that day. And presumably, they gave away free cookies to everyone who wanted cookies. Who doesn't want cookies? Everyone likes cookies. And that was it. The Magical Wand Chase premiere at the Metrograph Theater.